Hi guys, here we are with the first virtual lap of Mugello. For me this is the most beautiful track of the championship because fortunately I had the opportunity to visit the track three times last year and the atmosphere I lived there was the most special ever for me on track, so I am really happy doing this reference lap for you. We just exit from boxes and now we will take the last turn of the track before arrive to the longest straight of the championship, in which the record speed is 361 km. This last corner have a little trick that I'm going to tell you later, but now we will cross the finish line and the lap will start. For this lap we reached almost 330 km because I used longer gears to make the bike more stable, and now we will take the first turn, San Donato. Here you have to brake carefully because it's one of the hardest braking points in all the championship. Then we will take the first chicane of the circuit, there are totally four during the track, and that's what makes this layout really technical and difficult. You have to be precise with the line. Now we will enter in the second sector and the second chicane too. For me this is the most beautiful part of the track, for the spectators and for the riders, because in this sector the track elevation level changes constantly, taking this corner something special. We just took the famous turns Casanova Savelli, and now we arrive to the third sector, taking the two Arrabbiatas, turns 8 and 9. And after this, we will take the most difficult corner for me, because if you break some meters later, you can get off the track, so you have to take it in a good way to won't lose so much time for the next corner. After this, we will arrive to turn 12. Here you can open the line and enter a little bit wide because this corner is too long, so you have the opportunity to take more than one line. And finally we are in the last sector and the last chicane too. You can't make any mistakes here because you will lose it all. We did it to the limit and now we will take the last turn, La Buccine. This corner has a trick that consists on waiting for the perfect moment to full gas. Normally the players give full gas earlier and they lose so much time, so I advise you to full accelerate like I already did. And finally I will stop the lap with a 42.9. I hope you could beat my time and post it, tagging Aprilia. Have a nice day and see you in the next. See you guys.